Hi, my name is Mick Byers. I'm with the Art Department of Rego Arts and Auction. I'm delighted to be standing in front of a group of paintings that come to us from one collector. They'll be offered on Saturday, day two of our three-day auction of Rego's Unreserved. The first painting here is by Robert Dodge. It's quite contemporary. It's surrounded by two bombs, Walter Emerson Baum, and below that is a Harry Horn. Above those is an Eisenstein of New York. As you can tell, this collector was quite diverse. Here's a painting of an amusement park by Jay Maxwell. This is by Kaiser. It's also slightly abstract. To its left is a Charles Koyner. Below that is a Colette Sexton of Lambertville, painted from Goat Hill. To the left of that is a scene of strawberries painted by Faye Swangle-Badura, who is Ben Badura's wife, Ben Badura being the noted frame maker. And below that, last but not least, is a Harry Leaf Ross woodland scene. I think they're all terrific. I hope you at least end up with one, and I hope you enjoy our three-day event. Thank you.